to smoke it. Or so I hear. Vinewood being Vinewood. It's not all about leathery dudes trying to show off under motorbikes or roided up gangbangers stuck in some 90s time warp. This is the town that made mass murder into nostalgia. Of course, to become truly popular, your murder has to be both unsolved and gruesome.